By McCourt. McCourt trying to control Harding's posture. Harding drops another left. McCourt active on the bottom, but eating these shots.
Yeah, McCourt is not reacting the way you want to see. Right now, she's starting to cover in this position. You can't cover. Start to move your body. Make it to where she cannot hit you based upon your body position.
McCourt was stopped in her professional debut due to strikes, has won four in a row since.
Oh, beautiful up kick by Leah McCourt. That landed.
And, of course, now the up kick leading into a potential triangle choke here by McCourt. Of course, we remember our current middleweight champion, Gegard Mousasi, with his up kick on Jacare in Japan, but McCourt here with midway through the second has Harding in trouble.
Yeah, right now, she just locked up that triangle. It's not quite tight right now as far as there is space, but we'll see if Janay Harding has enough to be able to stay with it.